Hi, this is Mike Wallach with TriMech, and I want to show you how you can change feature types with Instant3D. So Instant3D is turned on by default. It's this button right here. And if Instant3D were off, then when you click on a face, you don't get any dimensions or controls or anything. You can double click and find the dimensions for that feature. But if Instant3D is on, then as soon as you click on a face, then you get access to the dimensions and to these little controls. Well, a neat thing that this control can do is change a boss to a cut. Just grab that and pull it down, and you can use the little control here to choose a depth. So I just changed that boss feature to a cut extrude feature. I can do the same thing in reverse over here. Grab this cut extrude and drag it up and turn it into a boss. Also, if you have a sketch that has not been extruded yet, like this one, let me go ahead and drag this back down, get it out of the way. You can click on an existing sketch in the graphics area, and a little grab handle appears, and you can then drag that sketch and turn it into either a boss or a cut. If you have a sketch that isn't on the face of an existing body, you can still extrude it. Grab the handle, drag, and if you hold the M key, then it will switch it to a mid-plane extrusion. And there, we have a new body extruded without ever having to launch an extrusion command, just using Instant3D controls in the graphics area. I hope you found that useful. Have a good day.